This time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And
bet down, please.
A busy first quarter. His third catch of the afternoon is a first down.
Oh my fucking god, no. Oh my god, bro.
Interception.
What are you doing, yo?
Card for play, card for bank players. Bankers.
I ain't catch the pick.
No. Yo.
Oh,
the ball hit him straight in his chest.
One card to the player. One card to the banker. Player has 4. Banker has 9. Banker wins. Bet down, please.
Green Bay, timeline gallery, a 12-yard touchdown run, and the Packers are back with a score.
Card for play. Card for bank players. Bankers.
That shit is fucking
nice. Each good tackle done that play. And result, touchdown.
On a drive there of just 4 plays. And it was all caps on the touchdown run by Ty Montgomery. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down. Now that's the 23-yard line.
Player has 6. Banker has 7. Banker wins.
So Prescott and Cowboys with a 1st and 10 at their own 23.
Bet down, please.
They start on the ground with Allen. 5 yards is the tally on 1st down. That brings up 2nd and 5.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the 2nd half, if you've got a running back of this size,
card for players. Card for bank players. Bankers. Player has natural 9. Banker has natural 9. It's a tie.
Can I come? Can I come?
Bet down, please.
That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a 3rd down.
Hey.
Card for play, card for bank players, bankers. Player has natural 8.